carries a certain amount of clay. This year, there's much more of it than usual, drifting in on the currents, settling on the riverbeds, that by the wild thrashing of the crocodiles. This thrashing not only dramatically changed the colour of the water, but it fouled it to the point of killing the fish. But frogs, as we know, can get out of the water when they have to, which is it. But frogs still need water. And when they can't find it in the streets of our city, they what?
Oh, they die.